We knew as soon as our students came out of the exam hall last year that there was one big area on the exam that they all seemed to struggle with: the practical questions. And looking at students' responses, looking at what students are saying, we can see that they struggle to take the practical that they've done in class, that we worked really hard with them in class, and change it ever so slightly so that they can apply that knowledge to the exam and an exam question that was asked in a slightly different context. I mean, potatoes, carrots, they're both vegetables. We saw that they struggled to take the math specification and map it to the science specification, and then we saw that they struggled to answer those really, really long questions. So I have been working really, really hard. I've gone through, I have done every single one of the practical. I have spent ages and ages staring at exam board documents, reading every single thing I can get my hands on, and I've written something to help our students. Four workbooks on required practical exam questions. There are four workbooks available, one for combined science and then three for each of the individual sciences. And these are workbooks packed full of questions to see if your students really, really understood the practical, can apply the practical in ever so slightly different circumstances, can apply the science behind the practical, can apply unfamiliar maths to the practical, because we saw that coming up a lot in the specimen papers and in last year's papers. Just maths that they can do, but you know what it's like when you put maths in a science context, they all go, what are you doing? Well, I've tried to include loads and loads of those questions so that we can really, really prepare our students for what might come up in the exam. The aim of these workbooks, the aim of these questions, is to really, really prepare our students for the exams and to expect unfamiliar things in the exams. The questions I've written are really closely tied to the practical and really closely tied to the specification. So if you're a non-specialist teaching a subject or you're teaching out of order, then your students can still benefit from using these workbooks. There's space for the students to write the answers in the book so they can refer back to them during revision. There's detailed answers in the back so that we can make sure our students are picking up all the marks possible. And this is all linked through to a load of videos on all of the practicals. I wrote these books with the mindset that I really, really want our students to be as prepared as possible for the exam so they can get the best grades possible.